This is your fate, Shane. You made this bet. You're going to lay it in at WrestleMania.
I would not want to be Shane McMahon right now.
Center of the ring. Strowman eyeing down Shane McMahon.
They were in a hole through Shane McMahon.
Oh, the running power slam. Strowman giving Shane a preview, perhaps, of WrestleMania.
Never taking his eye off of him.
And now Shane doing anything he can to escape the monster.
Shane McMahon in full retreat mode.
On our Elias blindsiding Braun Strowman.
And now the mauling begins.
It's a two-on-one assault.
Shane McMahon and Elias all over Braun Strowman.
I tell you, they better keep that up, because if they let up for just one moment, and
there we go.
Case of point, MVP.
Strowman ferociously back up to his feet, and Shane hightailing it out of here.
Where are you running off to, Shane?
Come on, baby.
You think I forgot? You think I forgot? You accepted my challenge for a match at WrestleMania. Maybe you forgot. You told me I could pick any match that I wanted. I've been thinking, Shane. I made up my mind what kind of match we're gonna have. One that your goons can't get involved in. One that's gonna put an end to these weeks and weeks and weeks of you running for your life. Shane McMahon, there's nowhere to run. There's nowhere to hide. At WrestleMania, you're gonna get these hands in a steel cage match.
Oh boy.
Oh my God.
Shane's not smiling anymore.
Shane McMahon and Braun Strowman.
Look, Shane McMahon did say last week, Braun, you can have any match you want. Well, surprise, surprise, Shane McMahon, you've got to find a way to survive this man, the monster among men, inside a steel cage at WrestleMania.
Good luck, Shane O'Mac. Elias and Ryker will be locked outside. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide for Shane McMahon in a steel cage at WrestleMania.
I got your number.